New tonight, a pedestrian has died after getting hit by a pickup truck on the sand near Myrtle Beach. It happened at about 1 o'clock this afternoon. Troopers say the pickup was driving on the sand near Nash Street when it hit someone on the beach, and the victim died at the hospital. The coroner has not released the victim's name. The crash is still under investigation.